Events continue this week, marking the 50th anniversary of Martin Luther King Jr.'s famous I Have a Dream speech. This weekend, tens of thousands gathered on the National Mall to hear speeches with a strong theme of unfinished business. U.S. Congressman John Lewis, the only surviving speaker from the 1963 march, rallied against a recent Supreme Court decision against the Voting Rights Act. Speakers also mentioned high unemployment among blacks, which is twice that of white Americans.